think Martha's tired?
There you go, kiddo.
Lynn Caceres is like any good mother, ensuring each one of her babies receives all of the attention and care they need. She shops for them.
This is kind of cute.
Takes them on play dates and cooks for them.
All right. Cooked baby. All done, and now he has to cool.
Lynn Caceres shares a home with her husband Bob, her son Steve, and over 1,800 dolls.
I have dolls all over the place.
Lynn is not just obsessed with dolls, but with making dolls so lifelike they appear to actually be real. Lynn has birthed a new doll at an average rate of one per day.
I've made over 1,800 dolls.
Not to sell, but to live with.
Realism, that's the goal. The more realism you can get, the better it is. That's a newborn face. I love it.
Lynn feels that every doll has their own personality. And when she figures out that personality, naming them is simple.
They have their own little personalities.
He's my little angry boy.
He looks like my oldest son, Bobby, so I named him Bobby.
This little one
we call Egghead because of the shape of his head. His name's BJ, and he's got drool on the side, and he's got some little marks from when he was born.
While usually fine details like drool, birthmarks, and spit bubbles take weeks for most doll makers to create, Lynn can finish making one in a single day.
I work at it 10, 15 hours a day.
This is largely due to a lack of distractions.
We're out in Tonopah. There's nothing out here. We have no stores, no shops, nothing. Nothing. We have a gas station. What are you going to do at a gas station? So I work on my dolls. That's what I do.
When Lynn's not working day and night on her babies, she's studying them. Lynn spent so many hours at the local maternity ward looking at newborns, she isn't allowed back.
For a while, I was going to hospitals and looking at babies. They don't let me do it anymore. I don't know why, of all the nerve.